Okay, these are some presents that we're gonna share. These presents are for the whole family.
This one's for you.
Oh my goodness, ABC letter game. This is to help learn our letters. Bye, Belle. Can you believe that? ABC letter game. Look, look at these kids.
You can open them.
Okay, look. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. We're gonna practice this and learn our letters. That's so fun. That would be great, huh? What else did we get? This is for our whole family, isn't it?
This one's for you.
What is that?
A rhino.
It's an elephant.
We gotta open it.
Look, this elephant blows butterflies out of his trunk and then you catch him with a net. See those kids catching the butterflies? We're going to put it on the floor and it's going to go and the butterflies are going to fly out and we're going to catch them with our nets. That looks so fun for us to do. We're going to love that game in our family.
Yeah.
She's like, I don't think so. Maybe. We'll see. That's a fun family game.
Huh? What's in here?
Present we lost and searched for all day yesterday.
So cute.
Look at that little doggy for you and Zoe to share.
Look at this, Maddie.
That is
so cute.
Look at that one, though. Look at that. And look at that doggy has a bed and a bag. That is so cute. Let's see it. Oh, she does. Ready, you want to open that one with Capri? Don't make it go back.
All right. How do we get into this thing? There it is.
Okay, put your doggy in.
Okay, look at these books.
Look at these, though.
I'll see you in the morning.
Oh, what's about right then?
Steam train, dream train?
Oh, look at the animals on that train.
Good night, construction sites.
About tractors? Wow.
Hush, little baby.
Oh, look at that cute little squirrel. Or rabbit or whatever.
Mama, do you love me?
Do you think your mama loves you?
Yeah.
Peek-a-hoo.
Oh, look.
Peek-a-hoo.
It's an owl.
Hi.
Hi, owl. Peek-a-hoo.
Mommy hugs.
Oh.
And daddy kisses.
Oh, yeah, you will too.
Daddy kisses.
Those are going to be so fun to read.
You can read those books, huh?
This is my phone.
Yeah, that's your phone from Grandma Tracy.
You are lucky. Look at all these presents. Oh, do you like those books?
Look. This is
like
my phone.
Oh, cool.
See that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Those books are so fun.
What else should we open?
Those are my favorite. I love books.
Pick one.
Pick one.
Pick one.
What are you going to pick?
There's a baby in here.
A baby in there?
Wow. Another baby?
Yeah.
Babies to share. Oh, cute. Check if there's one in there for Zoe.
Your mama.
That is so cute. Mom. That's for everyone to share, huh? Look at all the cute babies.
Oh, thank you, girl.
So cute.
This one's for you.
Oh. Zoe has a baby too.
Did Daddy have one?
I do have two babies.
Cute. Let's see what's in this bag over here. What is it? Someone's calling you on that phone. What is this, Capri?
Dinosaurs.
It's called Sequence. It's a game. What is the game about? What are these? They're animals. Wow. Look.
What?
Tiger, wolf, camel, hippo, giraffe. Look at all the animals in this game. Is that going to be fun to play with Daddy?
Yeah.
And Mommy and Capri and Zoe?
Can you open it?
Yeah, we can.
Let's do it later.
Okay, Daddy wants us to open it in a little bit. We'll open it later. Okay, there's only a couple more that's for everybody. Take this one out. See what it is. What is it?
A puppy.
It's for coloring. Look. You get to color all these pictures. What are on here? Let's put this away so we can focus for a minute.
I need to hold a phone.
Let me turn this off. You probably don't.
I can't just hold it.
Okay, but can we open a couple more presents?
No. No.
What's on this coloring? What is it?
A draw.
A drawing. Look at these animals. That is so fun to draw together. Okay, and last one that's
one
for the whole family.
Pop this off.
What is it?
Take this off.
Open this box.
More books.
More books? Like what kind of books?
For everybody.
Can you dump them out? Oh, look at that. She doesn't even care. Look, the Great Monster Hunt. Whoa. Dragon Stew. The not so scary Snorkelum. What's a Snorkelum? That's a Snorkelum? Hello, Snorkelum. What's more scary than a shark? Oh. Do you think a shark is scary?
Yeah.
This one's called The Lamb Who Came for Dinner. Ah! That wolf is going to try to eat that lamb. Click, clack. Crocodile's back.
Hi.
I said what? This one's called Too Hot to Hug. Look, he has a tear. He's too hot to hug and he's so sad. I hope he's okay. The Biggest, Baddest Wolf.
Look at this one.
This one's called Yuck. That's not a monster. Oh, it's a cute little baby monster. This one's called If You Meet a Dinosaur. Here comes the crocodile. This one's called Quiet. Look at the lion yelling, quiet. This one's called Nobody Laughs at a Lion. And Crinch Munch, Dinosaur Lunch. Crinchin' Munchin'. Those are going to be so fun to read. We need a new book.
It's going to eat my phone.
It's going to eat your phone? I hope so because, okay, I'm just kidding. I don't hope so. Are you so excited about all those presents? Games and books and some babies to play together with everybody?
Where do babies go?
There one. Here's one right here. Zoe drooled on her.
Are we done with presents or do we have more?
We have a couple more.
Okay. Give me this girl.
Me.
Okay, I do need you. What's in there? What is that? What is that?
A truck.
A truck. Oh, I put your baby in that truck.
No, don't put that in the truck.
Oh, okay.
Put it on the floor.
Put it on the floor?
They can drive.
Okay, look. This is a shovel. You can scoop water and pour your water into your truck. Pour it in. It's also going to be your truck's tail.
It's a dino truck.
Look at the dino. Oh, push his head down. Push his head down.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. It's not scary. Is it too scary for you?
Yeah.
It's not scary. Watch.
Yeah.
Push it.
I can't.
You can. It's not scary. Zoe, try it. We did it.
This is not scary.
She's not scared. She's so brave. You're so brave, Zoa. That's a cool truck. And, OK, have two more. We have one more for Zoe.
Okay, Zoe, let's look at this. Oh, what did Zoe get? Oh, look, Zoe, a boat with a fish.
This mine?
It's for Zoe's. She'll borrow it. She'll let you borrow it, though.
Good thing Zoe's a good sharing girl, huh? Okay, there's one last present for Capri. Wait, let's put the fishy right here. Okay, you want to see it? Should I dump it on you? What is it? What is it? What's this? Choo-choo! Choo-choo!
This one's not to go.
I think we need to get batteries for it. We're going to make a train track, and it gets your train will drive all around the track. That's going to be so cool, huh? I don't really know how to do trains, though.
We have to
figure it out.
Yeah. I'm going to do trains. See, I'm going to do trains.
You're going to do some trains?
Yeah.
Build this track? This track is cool because it goes loop and does a loop-de-loop. It's going to be so fun. I think there's a certain way to do it, so I should probably read the instructions. That is going to be so much fun. Are you so excited for Christmas?
Yeah.
Whose birthday was it today?
This one's.
Whose birthday? Oh, who's that one? Whose birthday was it today?
Good.
Whose birthday? Was it Jesus' birthday?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was. Say thanks, Jesus.
With this.
Say thank you, Jesus.
With this.
Those are the instructions. Thanks for having a birthday today.
Thank you for having a birthday today.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Ask Zoe if she had a good Christmas.
I had a good Christmas, Zoe.
Did you have a good Christmas, Zoe? I think she did.
I have to bring my train. I have to bring my train. And my train. Okay? I'll let you wait. Okay? You have to wait. Be nice to me, Daddy.
Okay, I'll be nice to you.
I'm gonna do my train. I'll wear my train. You see the monster? What? Oh, mommy's gonna do this one. I'll order to the juice. Be nice to me. I'll drive this out. Because I wear my train. I have to wear my train.
Okay.